the way to do these things is to do them rarely so that your whole system can reassert itself and come to equilibrium, and then just slam it. And this is amazing. I mean, I think that this works for all these psychedelics. I'm an inveterate cannabis user, and I wish in a way that I could get a slightly better grip on my cannabis use, because I think the real way to do cannabis is like once a week by yourself in silent darkness with the strongest stuff you can get, and then immense amounts of it. And you know, people call it a recreational drug and a this and a that. Hey, done that way, it will catapult you into places where I love it. The great place to get to on cannabis, and some people never in their whole life touch it, is the place where you say, my God, I've done too much. It's not easy, folks, but it's worth shooting for. Basically, what you should do is, you know, do some homework, read some books, talk to your friends, and then hang on, Hannah. It's like, you know, it's very much like riding an enormous roller coaster. You know, once that baby rolls out of the station, do not stand up. Do not try to climb out of your car. Shut up and hang on with the faith that most people have lived through this.